Hello my darlings, welcome back to my channel. My name is Sonam and in this video I will unbox and review the April 2018 My Envy box, which is a luxury beauty subscription box priced at ₹850 including shipping, but there are some amazing discounts running at present. I will be sharing those codes in the video, but first let's start unboxing.
Please click the red subscribe button and the tiny little bell button right next to it so that you don't miss any of my videos.
So this is how the package has reached me. There is an outer white cardboard box as usual, and inside it we have this beautiful floral pattern painting design My Envy box. It has the logo in between and I really like the color combination and the print on the box. It really calls out spring and I definitely love the box. Usually I love the Envy boxes. It has this magnetic closure and I always use them for storage. They are very sturdy and very nice boxes. We have the info card and all the products right here, so let's just dig into it. So let me start with the product of choice this month. We have a Billabong Ultimate Lipstick with Argan Oil. This is a limited nude collection and they have a shade option for this. The one I chose is N06 Rich Pout. This has 4.2 grams of product and this is the darkest shade in the nude collection, so I felt this will be suitable for darker skin tones. It has all these claims written right here. I love Billabong lipstick as such, but I have not tried their nude collection, so I'm definitely very happy to receive this. Price is $5.99 and used before is October 2020. Let me show you the shade options that are mentioned right here. So these are the five shades in the range and all these are there in the options. You can choose any one of these. So let's see how the one we chose looks like. Packaging is simple like all other Billabong lipsticks. Black and silver packaging, very sturdy one. And this is how the shade looks like. I'm actually liking the shade a lot on the bullet. I feel this will be the perfect nude shade for me. I really really like it. It's an amazing dark nude shade for duskier skin tones. It has a very creamy consistency and it has a nice velvety matte finish. It is not completely matte, as you can see it has a satiny texture, but it glided on very smoothly and I feel this is going to be a lovely nude shade for darker complexions. So I am definitely very happy with the shade choice. And this lipstick, again, I'm really happy. I love the Billabong lipstick quality. And this is an amazing nude shade for me. I loved it. Then moving to skincare, the first product we have is this Red Wine Sleeping Face Gel Night Repair Formula. This is by one of my favorite brands, The Nature's Co. And this is from the Forest Essence range. 30 ml product, and here are all the claims and ingredients mentioned. It has really good ingredients like licorice extract, grapefruit extract, all these things. So the cost of this product itself is 725 rupees and expiry is 2/2020, so I'm definitely very happy to receive this product. It is an exclusive product. It has come seal packed and this is how the texture of the product is. It looks really beautiful. I'm not sure if the camera is capturing it correctly, but it is a dark red color, jelly kind of texture. Looks really pretty. This is how the color is, like a transparent red color. Actually, a little quantity is good enough for your entire face. It has a very nice fragrance, the fragrance of black grapes, and this actually gets completely absorbed within few seconds after massaging onto your skin. So it is not at all greasy or oily. It is completely absorbed into my skin, but it did give a slight glow to my skin immediately. So this looks like a very promising product and I love the fragrance, so I'm definitely very happy already. And then we have another product from Elixir shop. I had used their brightening serum and that was really good. So this time we have got an acne serum, which is perfect around summers because usually during summers our skin is oilier and we break out more. So this is a 15 ml serum, natural, pure and Ayurvedic. In the ingredients it has coconut oil, tea tree and geranium. Very simple and short list of ingredients. We know that tea tree is amazing for acne, so I personally use that and I really like it. So this is definitely going to work for people with acne. Use before 2 years and the cost of this product is 700 rupees. Again, you are getting a product worth almost price of the box. Here are the directions for use. It also comes with this dropper right here, so you can remove the cap and replace it with the dropper. Then next we have this full sized body mist. This is from the brand Mistiva and this is the Fashionista variant. It says absolutely divalicious body mist of 150 ml full size bottle looks like this. And it is from All Good Scents. I have tried many perfumes from All Good Scents and I have been getting many perfume vials also. So I'm definitely very happy to receive this. It is of 450 rupees and used before is 6/2022. Let's open the outer packaging. So the packaging itself looks very beautiful to me. The fragrance is really amazing. It's a really nice pleasant fragrance. It has some floral notes and is very feminine. A bit of spice fragrance mix also in this variant and I really like the fragrance. Then lastly we have this product from Mom's Therapy and this is the Herbal Face Pack in the variant Midas Touch. The cost of this product is 447 for the 40 gram product. Expiry is 1/2019, even though it is manufactured very freshly in April 2018 itself. In the ingredients, it has turmeric, sandalwood, orange, neem, multani mitti, tulsi, rose petals and very special sandalwood oil. So here are the benefits and how to use mentioned. There are two ways to use as per your skin type. If you're oily skin or if you're dry skin, you can use as per this instruction. As for the ingredients, it looks really promising and I have used other Mom's Therapy products before. They were really good. So this is also definitely gonna be good. So these are all the products in my April My NB box and I must say that I am very impressed. All the products individually are like star products for me. Let's have a look at the info card. We read the price of the body mist as 450 and the sleeping face gel is for 725. 700 rupees for the acne serum, lipstick is for 599 and face pack is for 447. So the total worth of the products come to around 2900 something, almost 3000 rupees. And the box is priced at just rupees 850. So definitely it is an amazing deal savings wise. But apart from that, I really like this month's box and curation. First reason is that all are full size products. Secondly, the brands are of all good ones. I have used and liked them before. So I can trust these brands. Third, we have a choice of shade for the lipstick, which I feel is very essential. And finally, the choice of products for the box. They are perfect around the season and some things that we all can use, all kind of essential products. So I'm quite happy with this edition and would give this a big thumbs up. You are saving a lot while purchasing this box, but most of all you are getting good products, all of which you will be using. So I would definitely recommend buying this month's NB box. If you're interested, then all details are mentioned in the description box below. So make sure you check it out. You'll also find three links to the giveaways running on my channel. One for Zobag, one for Zobag Mini and the third for Princess Box Gift Hamper. All you need to do is subscribe to my channel and you can be the lucky winner of these gifts. So don't miss your chance. Make sure you participate. I hope you liked this video and if you did, then please don't forget to give this video a like and some love in the comment section below. And if you haven't already, then please do subscribe to my channel. I would truly appreciate it. So that's all for today. I'll see you again next time. Till then, take care. Bye.